Yeah. Did you guys know that since July 2015, the sheriff has notified ICE more than 300 times? This is something I want you to ask yourself before I let the next person come up and speak, is how do state entities like the police and ICE reproduce the relations of class power that create a social system in which everyone suffers and women, trans, people of color bear the brunt of its brute force? Remember that question while the next couple people come talk, okay? So, Bilal, are you around?